It's a murder mystery with twice the concern. Two people found dead inside their East Point apartment. And now, the search is on for a killer or killers. Just makes you wonder whether these folks were targeted or whether...
It's a random thing and...
Just came in.
Yes.
This is a new picture of one victim, Kimberly Butler. She was the girlfriend of the other victim, Mark Thiel. Police are looking at new information on him. We've learned in 1996 his wife divorced him, saying he had a drug and alcohol problem. Both victims have had minor drug arrests, none since 03, and police have not said there's a link between that and their death. Meanwhile, investigators are at a disadvantage. Since the bodies were found at least a day after they died, the attacker has a major head start, leaving investigators working overtime to catch up with the killer.